वंदेहं श्री गुरु श्री जुता पदकमलं Karna was insulted during Dobudi Sambara. In the Sambara, Sambara means big princess, very qualified princess. They used to select her own husband. Just like in your country, the selection of husband is given to the girl as she likes. This is not very good for common, but those who are uncommon, highly qualified, one who knows how to select, to such girl the facility was given to select her husband, and under very strict condition. Just like Draupadi's father make it condition, there was a fish on the ceiling, and one has to pierce the eye of the fish, not directly seeing, but seeing the shadow in the water down. So, there were so many princes. As soon as such declaration is there, all the princes come to combat. That is Kshatriya principle. So, in that assembly of Draupadi Swayambara, there was Karna. Draupadi knew Draupadi's real purpose was to accept Arjuna as her husband. But she knew that Karna is there. If Karna competes, then Arjuna will not be able to succeed. Therefore, she said that in this competition, except the Kshatriyas, nobody can compete. That means Karna at that time was not known that he was a Kshatriya. He was the son of Kunti before her marriage. People did not know. It was secret. So Karna was maintained by a carpenter. Therefore, he was known as a Shudra. So Draupadi took advantage of this and said that I do not wish that any carpenter shall come here and compete. I don't want that. So Karna was not allowed. So Karna took it as great insult. Now, when Draupadi was lost in the game, he was first of all forward. He was Duryodhana's great friend. Now we want to see naked beauty of Draupadi. So there were elderly persons in the meeting. Dhritarashtra was, Bhima was there, Dronacharya. Still they did not protest. What is this? That you are going to make naked one lady in this assembly? They did not protest. Therefore, asasabhaya, assembly of uncultured men. Uncultured man wants to see a woman naked. But that has become a fashion nowadays. A woman is not to be supposed not to be naked in anyone's before, except her husband. This is Vedic culture. But because these rascals wanted to see Draupadi naked in that great assembly, so they were all rascals. Asat. Asat means gentle. And asat means rude. So asat sabhaya. In that assembly of rules, you say Krishna say? Draupadi was being naked, her sari was being taken away, and the sari would not be finished. Krishna was supplying sari. So they became tired in trying to make her naked. And see, they never become naked. The heaps of clothes are scattered. They could understand it is impossible. And Draupadi was also first of all trying to save her cloth. What sexy can this is woman? And they are two men, Karna and Dushasan, was trying to make her naked. So she was crying and praying to Krishna, save my honor. But she was trying also herself to save. When she thought that it is impossible to save myself, my honor in this way, then he left the hand, she simply got up her arms and prayed, Krishna, if you like, can save. So this is the position. So long we try to save ourselves, and that is not very good. If you simply depend on Krishna, Krishna, if you save me, that is all right. Otherwise, kill me, as you like. Maravi rakhavi jai chhatva. Bhaktivinoda Thakur says, I surrender unto you. Manasa deho geho jo kichu moro. My dear Lord, whatever I have got, my position. And what I have got? I have got this body. I have got my mind. I have got a little home. And my wife, my children. This is my position. So manasa deho geho jo kichu moro. So whatever I have got, this body, this mind, this wife, this children, this home, everything I surrender unto you. Manasa deho geho jo kichu ottinuku apade nanda kishora. Krishna is known as nanda kishora. So this is surrender. No reservation. Fully surrender. Akinchan.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.